starting a new Skype conversation. For this bit of the demo, I have deleted Dan and I's conversation. This means he'll no longer show up in my recent conversation history. If I'd like to send Dan another message, I could navigate to the tabs area and activate the contacts tab. Then tab down and use the arrow keys to find him. Your contacts will be shown in alphabetical order, so this would be quite a bit of arrowing. First letter navigation won't work here. The good news is there's a really quick way to send someone a new message even when you can't find them in your most recent conversation history. No matter where your focus is within the Skype window, as long as the Skype window is in focus, you can use CTRL+N November to open a new conversation.
CTRL+N, new chat dialogue.
Once JAWS announces that the new chat dialogue is open, simply tab to the search button.
Search people and bots button.
Search people and bots button. Press spacebar
space.
Here. I'll type in Dan.
D-A-N.
And then down arrow.
Dan Clark, recently active, in your favorites button.
All right, so I found Dan's contact. I'll press enter.
Type a message here, edit. New chat closed.
New message dialog closed and opened a conversation between Dan and I with focus in the edit field once again. These have been the basics of having an instant message conversation with Skype and JAWS.
Freedom Scientific, of the Sparrow brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.